Buzzing in every hive, a trove of data that could be vital to saving bees around the world.
In these two wooden boxes, we have probably about 30,000 bees.
At their apiary in Weston, Boston-based The Best Bees Company taking their beekeeping service to the future with these smart hives.
It is a robotics and AI-powered hardware that can monitor and use sensors to track how the bees are doing.
This is a traditional beehive, but what makes this unique is this camera down here equipped with AI technology.
Cameras track every bee's coming and going, and AI can count each type of pollen they're carrying.
This allows us to see what sort of flowers are feeding the bees. And we know that when bees have a diverse diet with many different trees and flowers feeding them, they do better.
And sensors can monitor every sound the bees make, the temperature inside, and the weight of the hive.
The sound could signal any sort of queen problem, tell us how much nectar, honey, and pollen they have.
All viewed in real time and sent back to the company's headquarters instantly.
When we can see those data points, we can really understand what the bees need and how we can best take care of them.
And this new tool could help eradicate their biggest killer.
Varroa mite is the number one killer of beehives worldwide. The sensors at the bottom will actually trigger a heat. That heat will lift the temperatures up in the hive just enough to eradicate the mites but not kill the bees. It's really revolutionary. It's incredible.
Best Bees plans to roll out a pilot program to hives across the country next year. In Weston, Sean Chiabot, WCVB News Center 5.